how does water move in space? On Earth, gravity pulls liquids down, so we don't always notice surface tension. But on the International Space Station, with almost no gravity, surface tension takes over, and water forms floating spheres. That's because water molecules have a polar nature. One side, hydrogen, is slightly positive, and the other side, oxygen, is slightly negative. This causes water molecules to attract each other like tiny magnets sticking together. That attraction creates surface tension, helping water form droplets that hold their shape. Surface tension helps astronauts drink, conduct research, and even wash their hair. On the International Space Station, surface tension isn't just science. It's part of everyday life.